When I did that, first of all, it's a joint account, completely joint. Okay. The reason I, and again, I wasn't hiding anything because, you know, if I wanted to hide something and not have anybody pull out the red flag, I would have withdrawn less than 500,000, right? But yeah. I took everything, right? At least 117 at that yeah. time. I don't know what else is there. But the reason I moved it to another account is because yeah. I discovered that the manager of that account, BDO in the fort, was in cahoots with him. I found, what do you call this, a promissory note from a client, and I have it, and I can give it to you. These clients who were clients of the bank, but instead of getting a loan from BDO, this, at least it appeared from the papers, yeah. right? This manager was, I think, made Andy made them borrow money from Andy, and basically created a transaction where instead of getting the loan from the bank, Andy was the lender.
Okay.
Oh. So, you know how, like, she's the manager. Yeah. These bank, these clients come to her knowing, she knows that they want a loan, but perhaps the interest is not as, maybe the interest is too high or whatever. So, at least, again, this is from what was in the paper. No, it was basically a promissory note.
So, in effect, what you're saying, that's why you withdrew $117,000 from your joint account.
And put it in a, because he's saying that I put it in a different bank, yeah. right? The reason I didn't, I did it that way, right, was because I didn't trust the bank manager in BDO knowing that I found this promissory note and I have the actual PDC and all yeah. of that. So I don't trust anybody anymore. Okay.